Chapter 21, verse 90, the prophets. Then we heard his prayer, and bestowed upon him John, and adjusted his wife to bear a child for him. Lo, they used to vie one with the other in good deeds, and they cried unto us in longing and in fear, and were submissive unto us.